KCRI3's Walt Gray joins us now live from the HD lobby. Walt, for years you have been in charge of the holiday decorating here at the station. I see you're by our holiday tree. What tips do you have for us?
Oh, yeah. That's one of my main duties here at Channel 3 is holiday cheer, so to speak. But good point, Chris. You know, there's a lot of people that go up into the high country to kind of choose and cut their tree. And then there's those people that just pick one up closest to where they live. This weekend is going to be busy. We found a place selling Christmas trees for 10 bucks in Roseville at a store called Wise Buys. Douglas Firs, Noble Firs, 1,000 just off the truck today from Oregon, and it'll cost you just one Alexander Hamilton.
We're able to get that many trees and just share that out to the community and the families that are struggling and being able to with the economy and everything the way it is.
People were waiting today for this truckload to arrive since Wise Buys sold out of their previous shipments of 4,000 trees since Thanksgiving. They're on pace to sell 1,000 trees a day. The wait to buy is 30 minutes, if there are any left. So here we are in line.
Here we are, in line, happily.
But you're getting close.
Very, I think we're next.
Yeah, so my boys get more toys. Because I'm not spending $80 on a tree.
It's about the right height. Would that be full on the bottom?
You can't beat 10 bucks for a Christmas tree, especially in this economy.
So here's a sampling of other prices. The Lowe's in West Sacramento has several types of trees from $15 to $99. Home Depot off Antelope Road in Sacramento has them from $20 to $100. And in Slough House, the Davis Ranch says any tree you select and cut yourself is $35. Apple Hill has 12 ranches selling trees, including Boa Vista Orchard from $32 to $55. So another affordable way to get a tree is to buy a permit from the U.S. Forest Service. That'll be 10 bucks. 35 million Christmas trees will be sold this month nationally. An increasing amount of artificial trees look more real every year. Our lobby is an artificial tree. And Chris, a little bit of trivia. The original artificial trees made in the United States were sold by a company that made toilet brushes. So you can see maybe when you think about those earlier artificial trees, they kind of look that way.
Well, maybe some still do today. Yeah. Alternate streams of revenue, I guess, for each and every company, Walt. We appreciate it.
Okay.
All right.